Alright, I'm back, so let's take care of the skeleton real quick. Oh, a different hero. There is more. I thought we were done. But look at this. Jesus Christ, it's so blurry. Why the texture over there so blurry? Oh, there was something there. Wait, where did the ogre came from?
Ah!
Oh! Yeah, who knows? Fort Astra. Here we go. Dead adventure. The treasure hunt, right? Maybe vampires. Waiting for him to reform. I lost the head over there. Vampire Knight. Oh my, he got ebony gear, huh? He's really invisible. Emperor agent. Ooh, I want ebony stuff. Just the side areas. And there's up there something. Something is up there. Acrobat. Bow silencer. I'll take that. Dagger depletion. Alright. Ooh, glass arrows. We're sensing those. Oh, got the arrows, I guess. Black rope. Arrow of whatever. Arrow of embers. Okay. Can arrow link of vampire using fire arrows, but whatever. Then maybe a champion really. Oh yeah, I didn't summon Guardian. This is surprising. Yeah, Dwarven Claymore, nothing special. Battle match, huh? Ebony curse. I already have one. Or I already sold it. Man, that's heavy. They won't find any patriarchs or matriarchs, so yeah, I guess we'll fight those soon. Man, surely the armor breaks really fast. Oh my god. And there are still stupid rats at this point. Yeah, like what is the point of her resting around? I don't know. No, it seems like a room with the boss. Patriarch, their matriarch as well. Is that an orc? Okay, it looks like an orc. And this is a boss chest, what? Or boss coffin. Very disappointing, so even a warhammer. Yeah, definitely an orc, I was right. Every chest and stick on. Now I'm already covered. How about that? Let's mix up some potions, I guess. Invisibility, how would that work? Very weird combination. Thank you. Let me get the heck out of here. From this vampire fort. Maybe he will still buy something, even if it's 10 PM.
Well met.
Good to see you.
I hope I can help.
Oh yeah.
Let's do business.
I really need this.
A fine transaction. A fine transaction.
Bow, silence, huh? The glass bow, probably.
A good price for a good customer. A good price for a... That's a fair... A fine transaction. You drive a... A good price for a good customer. A fine transaction. You drive a hard bargain.
You don't say.
A fine. That's a good. That seems a fair. A fine trade. You've made a. That's a fair. Bye.
How are you?
Fine. Nor I guess. Let's get back here. Yeah, I'm a sneaky one.
What's the latest?
They say that Oblivion gates have opened outside city all the
time. Alright, got it off. No, I'm picking up her dope as well. Big, huh? No, there are a lot of lockpicks. Some sort of person walked in there. I live in a car here. It's a binary card. Why are they so far away from their camp? Yeah, like seriously. They're like super far away from their camp. Let's take the one on the top first. In the ruin of war over there. No, that's the ruin. Will they have the statue? Probably not. Never know. Oh yeah, I remember this one. We're fighting like high level creatures here. I remember that for some reason. Like monitors and monitor lords over here. Here, Baron. This is the one with the statues. Got a lava hub inside of you, have to paralyze them, I will not. Or knock them down. Lurking inside. It's a key. Well, sign of people. I'm going to call necromancers. Somebody move. Oh no, conjurers, I see.
He was here a second ago. To arms.
Am I supposed to be in
trouble? Not just warming up.
Do your
best. Am I supposed to be in
What if I use invisibility actually? I don't try it. Where are the summoners? I can't see these guys. Whatever.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Have pity on an old...
A pleasure to speak with you. Take your time. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. Made a good bit of gold. That seems a... You got a great deal. You got a great... That's more than I... You got a great deal there. Well, you drive... That's more than I'd usually pay.
All right.
You drive.
They're hard bargain.
Take care. Oh, it's my pleasure. Don't know if this is true, but I.
Yeah.
Good day.
B&B.